Come on, Miss Dodson. Miss Dodson.
Morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
See you later.
Good afternoon, Heyday.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Marion.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Michonne.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, China.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Fatima.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Umu.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Shua.
Miss Bell forgot my name.
Good afternoon, Ozzy.
Miss forgot my name.
Good afternoon, Larissa.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Maya.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Sammy. Good afternoon, Clyde.
Good afternoon,
Miss
Bell.
Miss, you nearly forgot me.
Good afternoon, Miss
Zira. Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Cherise.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Luke.
Good afternoon, Miss Bell.
Good afternoon, Osmond.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. The halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, split the night, touch the sound of silence, and in the wake of light I saw.
Are you sure?
10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking.
Look, could you hear me?
The songs that voices never share. No one did.
Hello.
Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, the tenement halls.
I hate this school. I wish I wasn't here.